A Nigerian bishop has warned that Boko Haram will continue recruiting young members until more effort is made to educate youngsters instead. Bishop Matthew Kuka, from the Sokoto Diocese in northern Nigeria, told Premier at an event held in the House of Lords, to highlight the number of persecuted Christians around the world, that politicians in the country are indirectly helping the terrorist organization. He said, "One of the issues that I'm personally worried about as a Christian in Nigeria, is that for the first time in our history, the Minister of Education and the heads of all the major educational affiliates are literally all in the hands of Muslims. One of the difficulties that we have in Nigeria is the very notion that governors are literally free to do as they wish in the area of education. There's tons of money that has become available for education, but most of the governors, especially in the north, are not interested. As you hear from many governors in northern Nigeria, people prefer to build mosques instead of building schools." Bishop Kuka's warning came as Christian charity Aid to the Church in Need (ACN) revealed that their latest report indicated the rate of Christian persecution was on the increase.